Happening on our streets, Highway 6 is now open after a bad crash. It was close to the outlet mall. Tonight we've learned the driver of the car is Jeffrey Thonen of Lincoln. The Sarpy County Sheriff's Office tells us he turned to the left into the path of an oncoming semi. Thonen was taken by helicopter to the hospital. He is in critical condition.